morning everyone, my name is Shinchana.
And my name is Sonakshi and we are studying in 9th grade in Rignali Techno School Hospital. And today we are here to present our project regarding forest fire prevention and detection.
The aim of this project is to detect forest fire as soon as possible and protect entire system from fire-related calamities.
So the materials required for this project are breadboard, Arduino board, jumper wires, LCD display, two LED lights, buzzer, flame sensor, a plastic pipe, battery and switch. Now, the causes of forest fires can be divided into two categories, environmental and human related.
Environmental, which can be beyond our control, and human related, which can be our control.
Now, adverse impacts of forest fires are loss of vegetation and wildlife, loss of vulnerable resources, global warming, and adverse impact on human society and environmental society.
So, now let us see how this project works. When there is a fire in the forest, the flame sensor immediately receives a message and sends it to the LCD display present in the forest office to the receiver circuit. Then indication of buzzer and red light will be seen. By this, forest officers get alert and immediately they will go to transmitter circuit present in the forest. The transmitter circuit sends the groundwater by using solar power into the forest. Some of the advantages of this project are, this project utilizes a way of methodology to enhance the early response and detection and protect the forest.
Implementing this project is cost effective and it does not have too many disadvantages.